Second place awarded to number 72, George Costa Blackis. Congratulations, George.